Squeeze Show!
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing an In Your Feels playlist where we listen to some bomb-ass music. And hope you enjoy. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you guys a couple different artists. So the first artist is Dean Lewis, and this song is called Be Alright.
And I know it wasn't right, but it was f***ing with my head. It'll be okay, two bottoms out, let's forget tonight. Heal the past like time.
The next artist I'm gonna play is called Jojai. I don't know how it's spelled, it's J-O-J-I. So this one is called Yeah Right. This song is called I Wrote This Song For You by Little Bo Weep.
Cemeteries in the area.
This next artist is pretty popular. It's Lil Peep, but I'm just gonna play some of my favorite songs that are like probably not the more popular ones. I don't really know. The last artist is not very popular. You may have seen them on YouTube, I don't know, but they're not like an artist. They've been on the radio, but I just love her music. Her name is Tate McRae, and the first song I'm gonna play is going to be probably the one that you've heard if you know who she is, and this would have been the one that you would have heard her from probably.
She stares at her ceiling once again with
it's called 100 One Day.
Maybe he knows who I am. Probably not. It's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 thoughts and you are not. I think it's 'cause I'm still hung up on you. Ooh.
last song is just a singular song. It's not like I have a bunch of songs by the one artist, and it's called Atlantis, and it is by C-Fret.
Just in my heart and in my head, I'll never take back the things I said, so high and bold.
So much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below some video ideas that you guys want to see, and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.
Goodbye.